Hi and welcome to another video by me. This one I'm going to show how to make a spike collar, and I'm going to show a different way of applying the spikes than in the other video, and also how to unwrap them. So to start, I'm going to create a cylinder up in the top viewport. Doesn't have to be perfect. Going to reduce the height segments because I don't need them. Move this right there. We'll zero all these out. It's right in the middle. Then I'm going to convert to editable poly. Delete the top. And the bottom polygons, so all I have is this ring here. Now, in the front viewport, I'm going to make a cone. Kind of watching in perspective of how I want it to look. There we go, a nice viewport here. A nice spike. But what I really want to do is I want to center this pivot with the pivot points and click OK. I'm going to go here to the hierarchy and click Effect Object Only. And then I'm going to move this, just the object, to where I want it to go on the outside. I'm going to turn that off. And I want to raise this up so it's centered, like that. And then I'm going to go in here and change some parameters. Radius looks fine, height looks fine. I'm going to remove all the height segments and reduce the sides down to 12. Make it kind of low poly since it's going to be probably covered up by something. Then I'm going to convert that to an editable poly. Go in and remove the polygon on the bottom because I don't need it. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply a UV or unwrap UVW, and I'm going to go in here and select face. Let's just select all of them, and I'm going to pick cylindrical and best align, and then I can take and rotate. I'm going to change the view here to gimbal, that way it's best for whatever it's on, and I can just rotate this and kind of see what it does in real time. If you look on here, do that, or I like to do is I'm going to turn off face and go to edge and select this under edge right here, and then edge select to pelt seams right here, click that, and then go to face again and control A to select all faces, and I'm going to pelt it, and then go down here to edit pelt map. And then change some of this. I'm going to change the stiffness to 5, dampening up. Let's see what that looks like. And then I'm going to relax heavy, just like that. Do it a couple times. And then close that. And now we have a big fan shape made out of our cone. And then you look on here and you see that the seam is along the bottom and looks fairly nice. Go with a checker pattern here. I'm gonna scale this down so that I can kind of see what I'm doing. Now, now you see the spike. Now what we're going to do is collapse this in. So now we have the baked in information. I'm also going to select this cylinder right here and effect pivot only center to object. That way it's right in the middle. And then I can align the spike better to center. Pivot points to pivot points, and it should be right in the middle of it. Now we select our cone, go up here to Tools, and click Array. This right here is the Array dialog, and it's like Array dimensions if you want, like 2D, 3D, stuff like that. I'm going to go with the 1D, and 10 looks pretty good. And see, I'm going to do a rotate right here along the Z axis. So take this up to 180. And then we go over here and click preview.